There is nothing wrong with your television set. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. Melissa Service Pack 7 is now controlling transmission.
Uh-oh.
Okay, hi everybody. This is gonna be a bit of a weird video. I know it looks like I'm not facing you. It's because my phone, I have a pop socket hook up on the wall, and with the new case I put on my phone, it makes it like kind of tilt a little bit, and so it doesn't want to stay up. It just don't want to stay up. But anyway, this is really, really, really weird. All right, I don't even know how to introduce to you what I want to tell you. Okay, something happened to me 2 days ago. I was driving past a car wash and I saw this guy standing outside the car wash and he was leaning up against a tree. And there was a song playing on the radio in my car, and for some reason it just seemed to fit that particular scene that was outside. I felt like, kind of like I was watching a music video in from the car. I have no idea who this guy is. I don't find him attractive or anything like that. I was just like, I gotta take a picture of this and I gotta put it together like a music video. So I took a picture of him, and then I found that particular song that was playing on the car when I drove in the car when I drove past, and I applied it to the picture. Then I took that particular video that I made. I sent it to my best friend and I told her the situation, and she read it and she goes, "I totally see it. I see it." And I said, "Can you elaborate on it?" And she says, "Yeah." She goes, "I think the guy was standing there and he was reminiscing about a girlfriend that he had that left him. And the phrase that she used was, he should have zigged when he zagged." And so I look at the picture again and I'm like, oh my God, I could see it. Like, he actually looked like he was standing there thinking about this girl, and he screwed up the relationship. Okay, I had a little problem, but it's fixed. Okay, so anyway, with what my best friend said, and I go back and I look at the picture and I hear the song and I'm like, I can totally see that. This guy was standing there and I truly think that he really was thinking about a girl that he was in a relationship with and he messed up the relationship. I truly believe that. And I feel like I just had a bit of a sixth sense going on over there or something. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to insert that clip that I made of the guy at the car wash, and I want you to view it and tell me what you think. I made sure that with the song that was playing, I put the exact clip of the song that was playing in the car when I drove by and saw the guy standing there. Okay, I want it to be exactly the way it was when I was driving, so you could get the full effect that I had. Okay, all right. So here is the clip. But I'm going to insert an unedited version of it because I added on the phrase that my best friend said he should have zigged when zagged. And I also had a, I put a filter on it just to make it more, you know, like a music video kind of effect. But anyway, yeah, so check out both. Well, you already saw the first one, so here's the unedited version. What do you guys think? Were you getting the same feeling that I got and my best friend got when they saw that? And hey, maybe, the guy in that picture will be watching my YouTube video and he'll come on and say, "Hey, that was me!" and he could clarify to us what he was thinking about when he was standing up against that tree. I know, I'm insane, but I don't know. It was just something that, it just kind of, like, I felt like I had to preserve that moment. I just couldn't let it go. And so, I snapped the picture and added the music, and yeah. All right, so I apologize for this being such a short video, I really don't want to add other content to this because this is just something that deserves its own story. It's just its own thing in itself, you know? All right, so I do have some Christmas stuff for you, which will be, hopefully I'll be able to give to you tonight. I don't know because I got a lot of editing to do, but yes, there is a Christmas video. All right, bye.